Welcome to this new part of Let's Play Fear 2. Let's continue. Give me more. You think you can hide from me? You can't hide from me. Give up on this one. Found.
Threat sighted.
Where are you? Hey. Okay, now, no time to hide. I guess the game is lagging. I don't know why. No. Oh, what should I do? I don't want to lose. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Please, I don't want to lose. No shit! That's a big one. Should I use this one? I wanna see you die. No. No! I wasted one. Shit. Fine, whatever. Maybe I'll find something here for my health. No, nothing. Okay, no problem. Thank you. No more? Better. What are those idiots?
Come on! saw what happened to Halford. There was nothing you could have done. Let's take a look at Snake Fist's data. The son of a bitch was true to his word. He gave us more than enough to sink Armacam forever. Assuming we survive long enough.
Whoa. Snake Fist? He's dead, I guess.
As simple as possible. Sergeant Beckett, Genevieve Aristide did some nasty things to you back at that medical facility. First came the gene splicing operation to link you to Alma. Then she tricked you into getting into the telesthetic attunement chamber, which strengthened the link. That's why Alma's aware of you, and why you're totally pooch screwed unless you can destroy her. Which brings me to the telesthetic amplifier on Still Island. You're not psychically potent enough to resist Alma, so we're going to plug you into a device that will crank up your brainwaves. Sadly, the only device that has enough juice for the job is on Still Island, hidden inside the old nuclear reactor. My belief is that the amplifier will theoretically make you powerful enough to defeat Alma in a battle of wills. I say theoretically because my data on Alma is a little sketchy at this point, but the odds are better than you know. Somebody's head explodes. Hers and not yours.
Seems pretty straightforward. Find the psychic amplifier, plug Beckett into it, flip the switch, and Alma's history.
So, Still Island, huh? I thought they shut the reactor down like 30 or 40 years ago.
That must have been when Armacam moved in.
According to Snake Fist's data, it's the main testing area for Project Origin. How far out are we, Manny?
15 minutes if the roads are clear. Holy shit!
Holy shit! That's my word.
Where did you come from?
Manny, what the hell is going on?
Sorry, Lieutenant. Looks like we really stepped in the shit here. We have enemy multiple enemy targets bearing down on our position. Looks like replica, and they're pissed.
Sergeant, get us out of here.
We don't have a lot of options. Wait, up ahead. Oh man, I don't know.
What?
You better grab a hold of something. I've got an idea.
Whoa. What is that supposed to mean?
Going down, hang on.
He thinks he's funny.
Infantry station, now boarding.
Subway. Good work, Sergeant.
Manny, you crazy son of a bitch.
Beckett, man that turret and cover us. We need to figure out where we are.
Look how they're talking. Like... they think they're funny. Stupid.
believe.
Hagen! God damn it! Beckett, get him back here!
And how can I do that? Come here. Keegan. I said come here. He's not listening, you idiot. How can I get him back? Tell me. Let's find out. Oh, I love this map. I played it on multiplayer. It's called Derailed or something. I don't know. Okay. Look at this, like, wow, piece of art. Let's see.
Oh, where are you going?
Because interval 5 was really long. Well, interval 6 looks cool and awesome. I'm not gonna decide now. So I'm gonna stop here. Enough for this part, because, you know, the interval is finished. And as you noticed before, I can now upload more than 15 minutes, and that is awesome! And will allow me to play more time and more games. And by the way, Happy New Year! 2012 will be awesome for me. I'm gonna be more awesome. So is my channel. Alright, never mind. See you next time. Bye!